to John Olerud. Gone. Way back. It's a solo shot, and the Jays lead 4-3. Very next pitch to Mark Whitten. It's behind him. Obvious what he's doing. Here comes Whitten. Now watch the punch right there. My goodness, he actually landed a couple of good ones. They all come out. Now watch it again. Biff, bam, boom. Like the Batman cartoon. So, everybody came out. Bottom of the fifth. Todd Stottlemyre to the big guy of the White Sox, Frank Thomas. Next man up, Matty Marullo, who played a big role lately for the Pale Hose. Base hit to right. Kenny Williams comes up throwing to Pat Borders. Look at Robert Ventura Highway. Tries to ball over Borders. He holds onto the ball. He is out. Look at the collision again. And Ventura with a little extra. Watch the elbows. Here, you take that.